So I have a tip for you today. When you're working with coolant and oil and you notice that the oil or coolant has spilled in the hole like you see here, well, my tip for you is not to put bolts and fasteners in there without cleaning that out, blowing that out. If you screw this in, it'll create a hydraulic effect and will crack this housing. So liquids do not compress. So when you're working, be careful to look around and make sure that none of these holes are filled up with any type of fluid before you put them back together. The quick and easiest way to clean them out is with some compressed air like this right here. Only takes a second. Good to go. You will definitely not crack the housing after this. I'm Brian Esser from How To Automotive. I'd like to thank you guys for watching.